This meditation will guide you on an astral adventure. Preparing you for astral traveling and lucid dreaming. Please lie down in a peaceful place and make yourself very, very comfortable. Your body. Feel your feet. Feel them being held by the bed. Feel them relax and sink into the bed. Feel your hands grow very heavy and sink into the bed. Feel your neck and head sink deep into the pillow. Release your jaw, yawn, and let your jaw relax. You start to feel very, very heavy. And you surrender and sink downwards. Feel your whole body sinking down, down into the bed. You let go and drift down. Feel yourself flowing downward. Your body is sinking down into the mattress. Into the warm, dark depths. Feel yourself gently flowing, melting. Deeper levels of awareness. Your body has sunken down so deep. As you drift downwards, down into the warm, dark depths, just watch your breathing in. Every breath takes you deeper into the bed. Your intention now for when you arrive in the astral realm. What goals have you set for yourself at this stage of your astral journey? When you arrive in the astral realm, what is it you would like to do today? Where would you like to go? Who would you like to meet? Imagine yourself now achieving these goals. On your arrival in the astral realm, from behind your closed eyelids, look up gently towards the point between your eyebrows. Imagine this point on your forehead sparkling, shining like a bright crescent moon. This moon is high above you in the night sky. Visualize it now, shining down upon you. Shining like a beautiful, sparkling crescent moon. Shining down on you from above. Watch and feel this crescent moon slowly shape itself into a full moon. Your third eye, and shines down on you from above, surrounding you in a beam of light. This light beams down on you, envelops you and lifts you upwards. You are floating upwards through this beam of light. Allow the beam to transport you right up out of your bed, up and into itself. Until all you can see is the white light surrounding you. As the light clears, you find yourself standing in front of a door. This door is the doorway to the realm of your dreams. This is your door, and you can make it look however you wish. See your dream door clearly in your mind's eye. And reach out and feel it with your non-physical hand. Feel its texture and its weight beneath your fingertips. Yourself, is this a dream? And did your reality change? Pushing your hand gently through your dream door. Feel the dream door give way and allow your hand to glide right through the door. Yes, you are dreaming, and you are aware you are dreaming. You are lucid dreaming. Say farewell to the physical realm for now. Leave behind you all of your worldly cares and concerns. In the dream realm, there is nothing to fear. There is only freedom. Freedom to create, to manifest anything and everything you desire. Affirm to yourself, whenever I dream, I will be aware that I am dreaming, just as I am now. And step your astral body right through the door. You are now inside your dream, and you are standing on the shoreline of a beautiful bay. The colors are so vivid. The sand is white, and the water so sparkling aqua blue. Feel the breeze in your hair. Feel the wet sand between your toes. The waves gently lapping around the soles of your feet. The water is so warm. You can hear the familiar sounds of the seaside. The waves, the birds. Watch the seabirds as they fly and glide above the waves. You can smell the salty air of the sea. A cool breeze blows across your cheek. Your toes sink into the wet sand, and the warm sun shines down on your body. You sit down on the shore and watch the waves. gently meditate on these waves that flow towards you and away from you, up and down the sand, in perfect flow, just like you're breathing. You scoop up a handful of the wet sand, feel its weight in your hand, and when you look closely, you can see the fine grains of sand as they sparkle in the sun. Every grain of sand is a tiny crystal. There are many different colors. Tiny gems, they glow in your hand. You can feel that these crystals possess special healing qualities. They are wise with the wisdom of the ages. Each tiny one of them contains a whole universe within itself. Toes and feet in this magical sand. It is so good for your skin and your circulation. As you massage the sand into your feet, you can feel its healing power being absorbed deep into your skin, into your blood, deep into your energy body. You gently scrub the crystal sand over your feet and your legs. It feels so perfect against your skin. The golden sun caresses you, and the warm water laps around you as you scoop up more crystal sands in your hands and scrub your arms and your shoulders. Your body, your neck, feel the grains of sand against your skin. Soothe your body all over with the sand until you are completely covered. Now you have scrubbed your whole body and you are covered in crystal sand. Your body is absorbing everything it needs, being deeply cleansed by the ocean minerals. You walk into the deeper waters and dive beneath the sparkling waves. The sand dissolves off your body, and as it does, you feel that old tension is being completely washed away. You are shedding all of your old layers. Your form is being washed away. Your identity, your body, all being so easily dissolved away. The boundaries of separation between you and the warm waters are dissolving away as the sand slides off your body. You are perfection as you merge with the sparkling waters of the bay. The ripples across the surface of the water are flowing right through you. Feel the vibrations flow from your head down to your feet. Ripples across the surface of the bay that are around you and within you. The water of this magical bay is flowing right through you. And you are flowing through the water. Feel the motion of your body as you bounce up and down on the gentle waves. Feel the waves flowing through your body, lifting you up and down, up and down on the surface of the water. just feel your body gently bouncing up and down and up and down. Your body is one with the flow of the water. Perfectly at peace. One with the perfect flow of nature. The golden sun shines down on your body. Feel the light of the sun warming your whole body. Your whole body is filled with dancing golden light. Warm rays of light from the sun. Ripples of light dancing through the surface of the bay. Your body grows warmer. The powerful sun is transforming you, shining its light right through your body. Heating your body. Causing your body to vibrate. The sun's vibration vibrates through your body, you feel yourself becoming lighter and lighter. Transforming from watery liquid into vapor, lighter than air. The vibration of the sun's light is causing your body to vibrate. Feel the vibrations as you grow warmer and warmer and lighter and lighter. Feel the golden light of the sun transforming you. Feel yourself shimmering in the golden light of the sun. the vibrations as you are drawn up, up and out of the water. So life, you rise, dancing up and into the sky, transformed by the sun into weightless vapor. The sun's golden light is a reflection of pure love. The sun is raising you to new levels of bliss. You are pulled up out of the water, transformed and lifted up and into the sky. Towards the golden sun. Just surrender and feel yourself float weightlessly upwards, out of the bay and into the sky. Floating upwards on the radiant warmth of the sun. Surrender yourself to the sun and allow it to draw you upwards. You float so easily, up and towards the bright light of the sun. Up and into the skies. Through the clouds, up into the upper atmosphere, the energy of your body is dancing in the golden light. To the very edge of the Earth's atmosphere. Here you can see that the pure light from the sun is refracted through the Earth's atmosphere, divided into a rainbow of colors. This rainbow of colors your whole body. See the sun shining rainbow colors all the way up your spine. Allow the sun to recreate you as pure light. and absorb you into itself. You are merging with the sun and disappearing completely into light. Allow yourself to be absorbed and become one with the love of the sun. The whole cosmos swirls within you. You are one with everything. You have been transformed. You have absorbed the sun and the earth and the stars. The whole cosmos is within you, and somehow you are within the cosmos. Your awareness is clear and stable. And you are free to experience this cosmos, to experience yourself through any manifestation you desire. You know that you can return to your physical body easily, whenever you wish. You will awaken deeply rejuvenated. But for now, if you want to, keep traveling. Your awareness is so clear. And your energy flows so freely. Continue to travel through the dream realms and enjoy your astral journey.